some reason to feel not good enough. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction, a beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. They may be empty. You're right.
Excuse me, sir.
What's up, Chica?
I normally don't do this sort of thing, but I saw you standing there with your sign, and for some reason I felt compelled.
Oh, sorry. I'd have taken him out if I knew you were gonna talk. Most cats, they just throw me a dime here and there, maybe a dollar or two.
Oh, I wasn't gonna give you any money. I don't carry cash.
Any change?
No, I'm sorry.
What about food? I could go for a bit of grub right about now.
No, none of that either. Look, I was just on my way out and I saw you standing here and I just wanted to let you know that out there somewhere, you are loved by many.
What'd you hear that garbage? A chocolate wrapper?
You know, this took a lot for me to do. The least you could say is thank you.
Oh, thank you. You feel better now? You feel like the best person ever? Like you could just run up a mountain and catch an eagle? Because I'm still homeless. So unless you got a dime or a nickel or even a slice of bread in that horseless carriage of yours, why don't you just leave me be?
Jerk.
Nice can.
Excuse me?
Your ass. You want to go out sometime?
You are the most cruel and vile bum that I have ever met.
Come on, baby. Some good can still come out of this.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh yeah! Nice car! You come here often? If not, I could fix that! Okay!
What will it take for you to leave me alone? You want money?
Yeah.
Fine. Here, a check for 25 cents. Happy now?
Thank you. I just want you to know that somewhere out there, you're loved by many.
Get away from me!
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here.